In the year 2093, Ronald McDonald and Wendy had been rivals for nearly a century. After years of tension, Wendy had had enough and decided to take fate into her own hands. On the fateful day, Ronald McDonald stepped into Wendy's restaurant for what would be the last time. Without warning, Wendy lunged at Ronald McDonald with a pair of axes. In a single swift motion, Wendy struck Ronald McDonald down. The crowd was left in awe. Wendy had made her mark in history.